Hey. Oh, I appreciate it. Thank you for the raid. Oh my gosh. Hey, hello everyone. I'm Bandana Assault and I'm genuinely surprised. Thank the raid. This is my second try with Opera because I didn't know where to go. And so I was like, man, I really have to like just give me a starter on where the guidance is, because Opera is pretty difficult, to be honest. It's a difficult level. But thank you so much for the Oh my gosh. So, dude. Oh, all right. We're gonna jump here and then. Oh, no way, dude. Guys, if you like mediocre gameplay, you came to the right spot. Get up, come on, Laura. Love how that dude was just clipping through the wall. Oh my God. I get scared every time. Okay. I just jump back. I forgot what the jump back button is. Sorry. Oh, yes. Okay. So we want to get into that hole there. Don't know about you guys, but I'm a huge proponent for saving before you do something. Yo, what up, dude? That's a good tactic there, just run around in a circle. Tight circles. Okay, so we got the key. Oh, boy. Oh, mama. Do I have any? I do not have anything. Okay, I put him down quick. I need this though. So how is everybody doing? What's DJ Full, what you streaming? Sorry, I should have asked that earlier. That's fine. Got there. Okay. So our next trick is to jump out here. Alright, scoot on over. Scoot it on over. Right, Laura, cooperate. Thank you. Alright, so now that we're here, do a backflip. Alright. Now we're gonna jump back across. All right. Whew. Okay, I was holding my breath. All right, we need to go this way. Jump this way. All right. We want to slide down that ramp there and then drop into that little window. Okay. Save. All right. Oh my God. This is why we save. I get scared. All right. Drop. I'm gonna turn on the old school mode here for a second. Put this on. We'll turn it back off. Sick. And I got a little hit there. Okay. Go up here. Go up here. Get up here. Use our key here. Where did this put us? It's like, what? I'm just curious what's down here. Oh, we're back down. Down, down. So into this part of it again. Okay. Drop. Go up. Okay, now I'm just shooting out windows, shoot out windows. Hey Laura, come on. Okay. Let's see. Oh, right here. Look at, wow. Jeez. Okay. Let's save here. Oh my God. Oh man. R.I.P. Laura. Okay. There we go. Okay, come over here. Go up here, I'm assuming. Bad doggy! Ah! Okay, go this way. Jump this way. And then. Ah! Man. Well, chat. Go this way. This way. Jump. I have one shot in that. Dude, we're bringing out the Uzis on this. Oh, come on. He's down. Jump. Get away from the dogs. This way. This way. Dude, I got this whole part down. Dude, go this way. Okay. He's down. He's down. Dog is down. That dog is down. Let's go. Yo, anybody else feel like they want to come to the rooftop? Laura says she'll give you all the business. I need all of this. What's going on with you guys, chat? Talk to me, like Jodeci. Did he have? Anything? No. Okay, let's go around this way. Don't think they had anything. I mean, yeah, so freaking hard to see. If we should try that chat, let's see if we can't go for it. Save again. Okay. Can I drop here? No. You absolutely cannot drop there. Once you're up here, Oh no, that hurt a lot. Okay, down here, hit this. Something just happened. You hate to see it. Feel like something comes out of that. Yep, look at that. Called it. So if we do this, what happens then? Okay. I'll hit the switch. That cuts that off up there. So we go this way. Laura. Work with me, Laura. I hear somebody walking around. I just can't see. Dude, we are in the. Oh my gosh! Take that. Before we go ham and just jump down there, go this way. There's another one. We'll just start hitting switches. No problem.
No.
Excuse me, Laura?
No.
Was rude. Oh my gosh. Here's the dog. Dude, I can't not see through there. Save. Told you guys I'm a big proponent of saving a lot. Ooh, boy. Wow. Get down. He's gonna shoot me. Yeah. Interesting. Okay, so we go here. Get up, Laura, please. What do you think's behind this curtain? Nothing.
No.
Yeah, I don't have a key. All right. Jump here. Jump. Something keeps opening. Oh my gosh! Oh, no way, dude. Let's see. I think that's kind of where we want to be. Wow. Okay, let's start that again. They already came out here? Well, jump here. I'm not mess. Yep. Okay. Take care of him. Hey, what's going on, big homie Trey? Oof. Alright. Grab it this way. Ow, ow, ow. Laura, please turn around. And then pull out this. Got the stuff he dropped. Okay, took all the damage there. Open this here. That does not look safe. Do this. Where is this box supposed to go? Assume it goes in this corner. I mean, you can't drop it out there. One second, chat. Hang on. Alright. I don't know where that box goes. Let's see about doing this. Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay, let's do this. There we go. And there's a rat. You little rat. Okay. This looks like a no-win situation here. Supposed to do? I asked that a lot in this game. But what does it all mean, Basil? But what does it all mean, Basil? Okay. So, let's do this. Okay, so this is what we did before. Do this. We got a rat somewhere. This way? Nope, missed it. If you miss that jump, you go into that wall there. I really love that fan. You just need to jump straight down. Jump over here. Walk to the edge. Okay, go down here. Dude, yeah, this game was amazing in its day. Dude, this game, part of it is it's pretty tough, dude. I'm not gonna lie. Like, if you don't get the jumps just right. Man, she does it every time, dude. It's supposed to happen. She's supposed to bump her head, but get across that ledge there. To the edge. She just does not get enough. All right, try that again. Yeah. There's a lot of this that you do, and you just, yeah, I mean, I'll eventually get it. It's just one of those things, like, you just, you, You have to keep trying. You can't. They made this game purposely difficult. The edge here. Dude, let's see something here. Yeah. I mean, no matter what, we need this key, so. I'm actually gonna save here. Dude. I tried standing jump. I tried. Oh my gosh. How does that work? Okay, game. Yeah, that's another thing. Is that fan right there? It's all right. Dude. Wow. Right there in front of that fan. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You have to get like. I'll just jump back. Like nowhere for her to go. I look like I'm right on the edge right here. You to cooperate. She's up there, dude. Oh my God. Took some damage, but that's what it's all about, taking damage. And now that I've done that, where do I go from here? Right. Okay. So, What do we got in the arsenal? Yeah, let's go with these. There we go. Good stuff, good stuff. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're back out here. That it is that. Right. Hear more people walking. Flood of... Okay. Oh, she died. No way. This is why I always save, because Lord knows. Okay. There we go. There's a health kit right there. Miss me. Go this way. Let's go. That was way too early. Missed. Jump up. Save. How? Missed. I can't see. Underneath. Okay. Okay. How is this supposed to take me? Something's not open, and I'm almost dead. Yeah. How? Okay, coming this way. Or don't. Missed it. Somewhere in here is a switch for the door. Just can't see it with all this darkness. Like, where am I going? For the record, I have no idea where I am. How can you see, dude? I know where I kind of am, but like, dude, I cannot. had to switch. Why? Like somewhere in here, there's another way here. But again, you cannot see in here. This is something I haven't been using as players, which would have been smart, I guess. Am I an idiot? Yeah, chat, I'm an idiot. Yeah, that's what I needed to do. Lesson here today, Chad, is use flares. Oh my Jesus. I didn't jump. Get your flares. Let's save so we don't do that over again. No! I did it! Oh, Chad, I did it. Okay, let me save. Which is what I was trying to do. There we go. I think I know what to do for that. I got one. There's the second one. Let's go. Let's go. Look, she's constantly throwing flares. What is she doing? Okay. Why is she just throwing them, dude? Oh, does it open this grating here? Dude, I cannot see. Please, Laura. Oh, here. Man, I did not even see that. She's stuck in that animation, dude. I may have to reload the game. She's just stuck throwing flares. She's stuck throwing flares. Look at that. Wow. I can't get her to do anything else. Wow. They never fixed this bug. She's constantly throwing them. Right back. Oh, welcome back. She's still throwing the flares, dude. Am I really soft locked? Oh my gosh. Okay. I've already went in here.
No.
Yeah, she already. We just have the circuit board left. Got him. I hope he has a med kit. It's right there. I really needed a med kit on that, but I'll take it. I'm so dead. Come on, Laura. Where are you going? Oh my God, come on, Laura, get up there. What's happening? Give me some med. Yeah. Come on, Laura. Anybody else? Thank you. Lord, did we need that? Grab some of this because I need ammo. Let's see again.
But it's not quite the same now, is it?
Someday you will get a speeding ticket for that tongue, Fabio.
Hey, it's just a gut feeling that maybe you are wrong to look there.
Is your belief so fragile? Relax. Breathe deep. The gut, Fabio, has no more direction than a simple through and out.
Honest.
Greater than impulse, he possessed the Seraph. But he was just a disciple in this design. His death, plotting a path to be sought by the One, his son. You understand? Have faith, Fabio. Not Gatrod. We are searching the right place.
I know it. I believe it, Marco.
Good. Eros, have you... fixed that rail yet?
See!
Let's go! Whew. Man, that was a lot. It seemed a lot longer than it should have been. Anyway, that's gonna be it for the stream. Thank you guys for checking me out. Thanks for the raid, DJ Fool. Appreciate you guys tuning in. I will be back with the next level very soon. Thank you.